Hello and good morning and welcome to Florida City, Florida. It's located in South Florida. The time is 8 o'clock in the morning. Or should I say 8 a.m.? Now, I don't believe Florida City is the worst place in Florida, crime-wise. Maybe Riviera Beach or Palatka Belgrade. It's pretty much an okay area. Parts of it is really nice. Other parts of it, you know, is, I don't know. Maybe a little bit rough, but you know, it's not as bad as, you know, certain parts of Miami, you know. I think I'm catching a cough. Oh, God. The homes are pretty cheap. You can probably buy one. Well, for sure you can buy a 3-bedroom for less than 300 grand, less than 350 grand. Oh God, this guy ran a stop sign. Really, dude? Oh my God. This is why when I come up to an intersection where there's no stop sign, I just slow down and look both ways in case there's somebody running a stop sign. He's driving a nice Mustang, a late model, and he runs a stop sign. Crazy can you get? Oh, that's life. That's life. These homes are nice. You know, they're not big homes, but they're moderate. Some of them are new. As far as rent, you can probably get a 1-bedroom for less than $1,200 a month. The lake that you see ahead, that's called, that's Fasula Park. I've been there maybe a few times, and I think I saw an alligator there, because I think there's a canal that's next to it. I think there's a pipe that runs from the canal to the lake. I think that's where they got, I think that's where they get their water from, I'm not sure. Um, today's a nice beach day in Miami. It's 79 degrees. Florida City, you'll find some a couple of Mexican restaurants, as well as Homestead, because there are some Mexicans that live here. Downtown Homestead, which is about 5 minutes. Fatalities every year. So about 5 years ago, almost 10 years ago, they extended the lanes to 4 lanes, 2 lanes going north and 2 lanes going south, which made it a lot, okay, it's the light's green, move.